back just in time. So, as you can see, we've actually added like a bunch of stuff onto the house and whatnot. Or base, you know, whatever you want to call it. And got this traveling merchant here. So let's see. Let's see what he's got. Socket. Okay, interesting. Diamond ring, that's just a vanity thing. Paint sprayer, eh. Life regeneration. Extra bright torch. I think fancy dishes, just something you can like place on a table or something. So okay, it doesn't really have anything that I would want to get here right now. I guess it's only 5 silver. Let's get some sake just to see like what it does when you use it. And then platinum is 100 gold, so I don't have any of that stuff just yet. But so looks like that's all this guy's got. Let's go ahead and. Okay, that didn't appear to like do anything. Yep. So we'll give a quick little tour of some of the improvements I made. This did take a little while. Figured it just didn't feel like doing it like on screen there. So we've got on the bottom floor here. I've got my little water reservoir. I've got my bottles and stuff. And now I can realize I can show you here because the trouble I was having is I didn't have any bottles on me. So you've got bottled water. So if you're just near water with a bottle, you can make a bottled water. Heals for 20 health. And then here it takes 2 mushrooms, 2 gel, and 2 bottles, and you get 2 lesser healing potions. And then there's more stuff beyond that, but I can make like a star in a bottle to hang stuff up as well. That's just a thing I can do. I'll make some of those later on. I kind of like them as just how they look for like lights as a light source, but I'm kind of saving the stars for now when I get my mana up higher first. And yeah, so we got some kind of neat stuff there. So let's see. Oh yeah, I never put this sign back down. Just put it there. Monsters suck. Ha ha ha. Okay. we've been building up, and as you can actually see, we've got gray brick for the building. Looks a little bit neater than stone. I like the wood backing, or the wood paneling for the rooms. For the most part, kind of decorating. I usually just kind of do this with my initial buildings. But have like kind of sort of the same layouts. Like you got the table and the chairs and stuff. You just need to make it a room that someone can dwell in. You just need. Oh, there it is. Okay. Sorry, I got distracted. I just noticed the little icon here. So tipsy, increased melee abilities, lowered defense. So drinking that, I guess I do more, probably more damage physically and. Take damage more easily. But anyway, so I kind of it will do like the same layout for each room and stuff. You need to have a table and a chair for a room to be a room. Yeah. So and now like in this one, I've got I've got my chair right here, and then the workbenches actually count as the table. And then this thing is just like a little storage container that you can buy from this guy. And then I can't remember when it gets unlocked, but like you have to defeat like a certain boss or something, and then he'll give the safe. And so these are basically things that like no matter what map I go on to, so like I could go online and just to like play with random people or something. And I can still access my stuff that's in this piggy bank, and it's separate for each character. So I put most of my money in here. Since you lose half of it, I just don't want to lose all my money. Basically, so yeah, there's that. All right. Yeah. So So we gotta figure out what to do exactly here, and then I'm gonna make a. Eventually, I'll have a room just for all the different like terrariums that you can get, because you can actually get a pretty like decent number on there. Down there, and then let's see. I'm just trying to figure out where did I get that sand before. I think it was all the way. Yeah, it's like way down there. All right. Well, let's just go to the west and see what we find. Yeah. And I'm actually going to collect stone as I go, find it, because I'm almost completely out after some of the building that I did there. Aha! Yeah, that's right. Ah, if I can aim. Okay, I think I'm actually doing all right here. Sword. All right, there we go. I actually really like the water physics in this. See how far we can get here. Ugh, that's really annoying. Okay. And, oh, neat. There we go. Just the sort of thing I'm looking for here. Stay back. Oh crap, we're gonna get zombies out here now. Okay, cool, we're getting some more stuff here. What's this? Oh, got some iron bars. Bag. Oh, it's got a bunch of like seeds. Keen spear, melee damage, do it all. Stay back. Come on. Interesting, some wood here. One of those world trees here again? Oh yeah, looks like it. Yeah, let's see if we can dig down then. Oh nice. Yeah, sweet. This is, I think this one's gonna have the thing I was looking for before. second there. And oh, is that? I see some over here too. I just realized I got like distracted by stuff trying to kill me. Yeah, is that? Okay, yeah, I think that's actually iron there. So let's get some platforms. Be kind of cool here is there you go. So now that guy can't fall on me. And oh, actually, you know what? Let's do that just so you have some light up there. So hopefully I can start making some iron gear soon. Yeah, here we go. So we got a living chest. So living wood wand. So this is an interesting one. I'll have to check how exactly this all works here in a little bit. So we're gonna go into the torches. Kind of the same thing there. So it all, and you got a different kind of chest, and then we got like these different kinds of furniture and things. You notice there's like different doors and whatnot. Alright, let's see. Remember how this worked. You can craft it, but yeah, whatever. We'll just drop that. All right. And let's dig over. I think that's more iron here. But yeah, so that's the kind of stuff that you can find there. You just get that like living wood stuff. It just looks a little different than just regular wooden stuff. Same functionality, it's just kind of a neat little like aesthetic thing. Let's see how far this thing goes down. And oh, cool, we're into like demonic territory stuff. Nice. That doesn't scare me at all. Okay, and let's see, I'm gonna need. Copper. 'Cause I don't don't think I have enough iron to start making any gear out of it, and I honestly, you have to use it with like a bunch of other stuff, so. Things can't actually like damage them at all, and you take half of your life in damage if you try to hit it with a hammer, because the hammer is how you actually destroy them when you have a powerful enough one. So I think I'm gonna head back to the base here, but got to check out a couple of things I was really wanting to. And oh yeah, can I? Yeah. I don't know why, I just kinda like making little waterfalls when I can there. Alright, so I think I'm gonna start heading back. There we go, I thought I saw something that I could break. And okay. There we go. And man, like that little what was it again? The climbing claws were a real fortunate find before. But all right, so I'm gonna head back, and then I'll see if I'm gonna look up things, because it's been a while since I played, and I think they might have changed how some of the stuff works. So I'm gonna take a look to see what it takes to be able to make the living wood stuff, because I think that'd be kind of cool to show off how like different workbenches well work. So you know, as always, want to say thanks for checking out the video here, and okay, we don't want to break that. Thanks for checking out the video here. If you do like the video, don't forget to tick that like button. Get updates when new content drops in the channel, and if you haven't already, don't forget to tick that subscribe button as well. And do remember that there is no IRL, just AFKs, and we will see you next time that Amo plays Terraria. Peace out, everybody.